ఇకపోతే ఈరోజు ఒక అద్భుత ఘట్టం ఆవిష్కరించబోతున్నారు సీఎం చంద్రబాబు అనంతపురంలో. అనంతపురంలో కియా మోటార్స్ నుంచి మొట్టమొదటి కార్ అనంతపురం వేదికగా ఈరోజే బయటకు రాబోతోంది. దాన్ని సీఎం చంద్రబాబు స్వయంగా ఆయనే డ్రైవ్ చేస్తూ దాన్ని ఆవిష్కరించబోతున్నారు. ఇది మొట్టమొదటి కార్ అనంతపురంలో కియా మోటార్స్ ప్రొడ్యూస్ చేసినటువంటిది. దానికి సంబంధించి ఇప్పుడే సీఎం చంద్రబాబు అక్కడి ప్లాంట్కి చేరుకోవడం జరిగింది. దాన్ని ఇప్పుడు ప్రత్యక్ష ప్రసారంలో చూద్దాం.
Chief guest, the Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Sri Nara Chandrababu Naidu Garu. It is a privilege that we have with us as our guest of honor, His Excellency Mr. Shin Bongkil, Ambassador of the Republic of Korea to India. We thank the leadership of Kia Motors, Mr. Han Woo Park, President and CEO, Kia Motors Corporation, and Mr. Koo Kyun Shim, Managing Director, Kia Motors India, for being here to commemorate this moment. May I now request all the dignitaries to please join me on the dais as I call out your names. May I first request Mr. Koo Kyun Shim, Managing Director, Kia Motors India, to please join me on the dais. Thank you, sir. May I request Mr. Han Woo Park, President and CEO of Kia Motors Corporation, to please join me on the dais as well. Yes, please. Together with both of them, I'd like to welcome onto stage His Excellency Shin Bongkil, Ambassador of the Republic of Korea to India, onto the stage. And it is an honor to invite onto stage our chief guest, the Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Sri Nara Chandrababu Naidu Garu. Thank you for gracing the occasion. May I now request Mr. Koo Kyun Shim, Managing Director, Kia Motors India, to please share Kia's vision in India with all of us. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to the Honorable Chief Minister Sri Nara Chandrababu Naidu and his cabinet colleagues, His Excellency Shin Bongkil, Ambassador of the Republic of Korea to India, senior officials of APIIC, CII members, young entrepreneurs, members of the press, and the distinguished guests. I welcome you all to the historic start to trial production at the new Kia Motors India plant. Today is an important milestone for us, and I am proud to say that we are finally ready to drive India. The newest Kia plant is the clearest sign of our commitment to the people of India and Anantapuram. Every aspect of this plant features cutting-edge manufacturing technology, including advanced robotics and artificial intelligence. It is also remarkably efficient, with 100% of water waste recycled within the plant. In addition to the project's impressive scale, it also stands as a shining example of our outstanding commitment to safety performance here in Anantapuram. Our workers' safety is our utmost priority, and I'm very proud to say that we constructed this plant with Kia speed, without a single person suffering any injury. We at Kia always strive to grow in tandem with the community, and continuing with this goal, we have opened a 5-acre training facility nearby. Last year, we also introduced a basic technical course in automobiles to provide the necessary skills for the entry-level job on the factory floor. This course has been designed in collaboration with the Andhra Pradesh State Skill Development Corporation for anyone wishing to work in the automobile sector. As we are now ready to install the main press machine, we are inching close to start mass production of our first car for India, which is codenamed SP2. It is inspired by India and combines everything Indian customers need and desire in a car. We are confident that the SP2 will redefine the SUV segment in India with its futuristic design and competitive features and pricing. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to take this opportunity to thank you for the trust and the support you have shown us. In particular, the success of this project so far would not have been possible without such generous support from the officials of government of Andhra Pradesh and the district of Anantapur. Thanks to your cooperation, our partnership is a fine example of a smooth cooperation between local governments and multinational corporations. We at Kia all continue to build on this positive momentum as we delight our customers and stakeholders with world-class products, a premium sales experience, and an extensive service network. All of us at Kia are excited about opening a new chapter for our brand in India. Once again, I would like to express my deepest gratitude to all of you for joining us here today. Dhanyawad.
Thank you, sir, Mr. Shim. Ladies and gentlemen, the journey of Kia Motors in India, their story is woven together with the story of electronic mobility, energy efficient, environmentally friendly future mobility in India, written together with the unwavering support of the government of Andhra Pradesh.